Hello and welcome to a new reaction video. My name is Larissa and today I'm going to react to the 5th Umbrella Academy episode from season 3. I just reacted to the first for once. I keep saying that and it just keeps getting more. This is my 5th episode in a row now. But after this, I'm gonna stop reacting for a while and just start the edit. But yeah, before I'm gonna start, I want to tell you that if you already want to see more of my reactions, they're available on my Patreon. You can get early access there and you can also get uncut reactions. So if you're interested, check that out. And now this episode, well, in the end of the previous one, we found out that Harlan killed the moms of the members of the Umbrella Academy. But I'm still not sure if that was like on purpose. Did he do research about them? Did he just randomly do it without even realizing it? I have no idea right now. So I really hope to find out. And yeah, now I'm going to react. Oh yes, Klaus. He better be okay.
Oh great, you again.
Oh, so he's back in the land of the dead.
What kind of snuff movie is this?
Oh no. Young Klaus, right? Yeah. Oh.
Restarting the timer to reanimation.
This is more like it.
Hey, Teen Klaus.
Oh, there he is. He also played Young Klaus in the first season. Oh.
So cool.
Okay.
So these were near-death experiences, actual death experiences.
So, how is he gonna revive?
How do you know my mother?
That guy must think like, oh, some weird shit has been up since these people are in my hotel.
To see it.
She swore you'd come back to us, make things right again. So I waited, you never did. I felt you again. Yeah. I can feel their pain. They're screaming so loud, like a storm in my head.
Okay.
It's too late.
Ooh, this is a cool shot though.
You okay, babe? You okay? You are okay.
What? Wait, so did they go there or not? To the bar thingy. I guess we weren't gonna see that. I feel like all of this is the most messed up for Allison and Victor. Because they both lost the persons they love. And Victor's just sitting there with Harlan, who she saw 3 days ago as a young boy.
The part's not me, that's me.
Oh.
It's kind of my thing. I have hurt a lot of people with my power.
Did he maybe give it to him then?
I'm just so sorry you were one of them.
I need to tell your family what I did to them.
No, no.
Everything would have been so different if Victor hadn't been in their lives.
Thing in the basement.
What the hell happened?
It's not as bad as I was.
Oh my god, what happened to you? Was it Harlan?
What?
Wait until they find out what happened to Klaus.
What's going on?
God, he got you too?
Yep. Luther!
Great, you.
Oh.
That's the last one on Earth. Or was it the last one?
Happy to see you. What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Hey, where's Stan?
Excuse me. 1 second.
Did you and Allison get into some kind of fight last night?
Hell yes.
Okay.
We kicked some serious ass last night. What the hell is getting into this family? She was brutal.
I'll be right back.
Don't leave me with you.
Yet.
What the hell is a cougar blitz?
That?
What's going on? You got blood on you.
But you gotta promise you won't be pissed.
How can you not be pissed?
It was fine. Until the gun went off.
And you were gonna dissolve the body!
Yeah, what the fuck? I was just thinking about that too.
Okay? And I'd have to go to prison, join a gang for protection, and end up in the hole!
I don't hate you. Just can't believe it, okay?
What the fuck?
I used to think he could survive anything. And now he's dead.
I'm really, really sorry.
He's not really dead, right? He's coming back.
Help me, brother.
This is not possible.
I know you.
Of course you do.
Fucking hell.
I'm your mother.
course. How have you died 56 times and come back home?
That's a trick question, because I didn't know that I was doing it.
What did you think you were doing?
Oh, seriously. You're so hot.
I'm mostly watching.
Even the naughty bits?
The chaos is exhausting.
Only for amateurs. I'm a professional, Mom.
It is kind of nice that he's meeting his mom now.
I can't see what's right in front of you all along.
Pool again. Who are these people who are constantly watching them?
I hate to say I told you so, but...
You love to say I told you so.
Why the hell can't you just jump us out of here?
Last time I tried that, we all got trapped in time. Do you really want to risk that again?
Are you sure we can't just torch the evidence? Couple flames from Mr. Burns over here.
Give me that, you little pyro. We're not burning anything. They'll understand that this was an accident.
Will they?
I got your back, okay? Tu ya eres mi sangre.
I still don't speak Spanish.
And I accept your flaws. Right. Just go way over there.
Okay. Both.
Kinda awkward.
playing a game. It's a cool one. Guy in a carpet. Lindo.
I just can't believe that he's really dead. Like, something has to, he has to come back, because they said he had been doing that for a while now, so. Yeah, okay. I was kind of waiting for that.
I thought you were dead.
Me too.
Oh, I'm back. Apparently it's like a thing I do.
Look. That is kind of cool though.
It's already healing.
It's so nice that he's still wearing the tags, by the way. Such a nice detail.
Spear gun to the chest. No big deal.
What do we miss?
The universe is ending and we're all going to die.
Nice. As always.
Time to see what's on the other side.
Oh. It's really starting to look more and more like Stranger Things. Kind of funny. Bro, what the fuck?
4, maybe 5 days before the rest of existence is blitzed. Klaus, do you know where the Cuckoo Blitz is?
Oh yeah, I saw it. When I went to visit Dad.
Why didn't you tell anyone?
I did, I told you!
I mean, no one ever listens to him, so...
It's like Peabody all over
him. Harlan is nothing like Leonard.
Well, he's clearly got some kind of hold over you.
Harlan is insignificant. You told me once that no one is insignificant.
True.
We're talking about one person versus saving billions of lives, yeah? I mean, you don't get a vote.
She's family now, kinda, sorta.
Thanks, kitten.
I'm not gonna let scary-ass grandpa finish you off.
5 days ago, he was just a little kid.
We can't save everyone.
Yeah, that's really hard. Because it's kind of like the first season when it was... When he had to assassinate a few people and that could save the world. But they were just innocent people. Kind of feels like that again.
Saving the world means making the hard calls.
I hate this.
I couldn't do that too if I was him.
I'll go get him.
I can convince him to come. Quiet.
This is really hard.
What are you listening to?
Wind. Tractor half a mile away. And horses. Mustangs mostly, what that one sounds like.
Home. What do you think would have happened if I'd stayed?
Would you have been happy?
Didn't ruin anything.
No more you giving up on me. I can feel it.
I can't do anything from you, can I?
I bet we can get it right this time.
There's still time.
Maybe. I know, Harlan is so convinced that if Victor would have stayed with them, everything would have been fine, and I think everything could have been different, but you still can't be sure of that, so you can't blame everything on Victor.
Looks as good as new.
What just happened there?
Next time you steal, I expect it to be something valuable. Honestly, we need to set higher expectations.
I mean, you can see that he's Lila's son.
That's enough, boys.
Ear medicine downstairs. Don't forget to take it, okay?
Okay.
He's actually getting kind of better at this.
Sure, a little bit.
Okay.
What was that?
Sexy dad is kind of a town. You need to be rude.
Ooh. Mm. Yeah, flowers, an expensive bottle of wine.
Or I could find another DILF to play daddy.
I'm the daddy.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's kind of nice to see them back together. I believe I kind of liked them in the second season, but it's a long time ago.
Should I be worried about you?
Better than ever. Just ask Diego.
Yes.
It sounds
so
very convincing.
You hanging out with Diego.
Because the new timeline will be even worse for me. I can't keep doing this.
Yeah, I get why she feels so hopeless.
I can't keep losing people. It's not fair.
You should tell me.
I thought you,
You used to, I can't. I just said I'd go see Chloe, so I'm good.
You're blowing me off for some knockoff you've known for 5 minutes?
I mean, sorry, Allison, but what did you expect?
What do you even want from me?
Yeah.
If you had Ray and Claire back, would you even be
mm-hmm.
here?
But they're not back.
You can't use me for that.
I can if I want to.
Oh. Damn, okay, she's really not doing well.
I heard a rumor.
No. Did she just really? No.
Done letting other people decide how much I can stand to lose.
But honestly though, that is so not fair.
I heard a rumor. You want me.
Oh my god. That's literally rape. That's not okay.
What the fuck?
I am kind of disgusted by this scene.
You don't have to do this.
You do it for me, right?
Harlan, you're gonna go with Allison for a bit. I'll join you as soon as I can. I promise.
Is this to be trusted? Allison just did some fucked up shit. But I mean, Victor and Allison do have kind of a good bond nowadays. Like, better than they used to. Like, if there's two people close in their family, it might be them.
Congratulations, Victor. You managed to destroy everything. Again.
I knew you'd say that.
Really thought you were smarter than that.
Don't listen to them assholes.
That went great.
I saw my future self die.
It's crazy because the exact same thing happened to me, but you know.
What do you
know about you? Okay. Your ass.
What?
I die a one-armed nightmare of my own design. Spoiler alert. I should tattoo.
He actually cut it off. Ooh.
Is this your skin? Do something completely different. Become an alpaca farmer.
An alpaca farmer like this guy.
My mind's valuable.
Don't join the Mothers of Agony.
What?
The tattoo. It's a symbol of the biker gang. The Mothers of Agony.
Thank you.
Alright, great talk. Get him, buddy.
Always. Literally the enemy's house. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Oh.
Looking for you.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Pogo is a tattoo artist? What? Okay, I did not see that coming. I really had no idea what he'd find there. I think that was enough Umbrella Academy for me today. I just binged half the season. Other half of the season for another day. But, damn. I wonder what Pogo's story is. Honestly, the Umbrella Academy always... I really love the show, but it always makes me kind of depressed. Because there's always so much trouble. They have so much problems at the same time that in my own mind, I'm just trying to solve them all. But I'm like, you can't solve them. It's literally impossible. There's so many problems. So yeah, I mean, there's so much going on right now. And I can barely keep track of what is going on. The main thing is that Kugel thing trying to end the world. So another apocalypse. For the rest, Yeah, just a lot is going on right now. And this is like was the same in season one. You just always only see them drinking because, okay, the end of the world is coming. We don't know what to do anymore. We lost Fade and everything. And now that's happening again. And I'm like, ugh, I don't know what you guys have to do, but you have to do something. And it's just, it seems so impossible at this moment. I think that's the right word I was looking for. It's just really impossible to get out of this mess. But they make us think that every season. I mean, season two as well. So, yeah. I think they will figure it out eventually. But I think there are still going to be season four probably. But yeah, then it's probably not going to end well again. Because a lot of shows, they just end on a good ending every season. And then in the next season, the new problem is going to be created. Stranger Things, for example. But then there's the Umbrella Academy. And they just always end on another problem, actually. Because previous season, they ended up with the Sparrow Academy. And then it kind of ends on a cliffhanger. And then, yeah, I think it's nice to do that. Like, not to be a watcher and to have to go through that. Because you just want to see more. But then you have to wait 2 fucking years. But as writers, I think that's really smart. Because you keep the people interested. But I think they're going to do that again. And by doing that, they also kind of secure themselves the next season. So, yeah, I don't know how they're gonna solve all this, but yeah, we'll have to see in the next episodes. I also have no idea where it's going at all, so yeah. A few things that happened in this episode. I think giving up Harlan is wrong, but I get what they're coming from, and right now they don't even really know another solution. So yeah, also I also wouldn't know about that because another problem. But I hope they do find another solution or there's just gonna be another way because it's so sad. Harlan's entire life was just ruined because Vanya gave him these powers. Did I just say Vanya? I mean, Harlan's entire life was ruined because Victor gave him these powers and yeah, I don't know. It's so sad and I get that Victor feels responsible now. And Harlan just constantly wishes that Victor stayed with them and thinks everything would have been so different. And I think there would have been a big chance, but of course you can't be sure of that. So he can't really blame everything on Victor, but I get the responsibility he feels now. Also the thing Allison did, like previous episode, I knew it was already going the wrong way, but I was like, okay, beating up bigots won't hurt anyone. But now the thing she did to Luther, that was really... Like, I don't get it. Yeah, I get it. She's grieving and that's why she's doing stupid things right now. But she is the one who kept rejecting Luther eventually because she had first Patrick. Then Claire was the only one she cared about. Then Ray. And it was never Luther. He was just there when there was no one else. And it's good that Luther is finally like, nope, I'm not doing this anymore. And then she blames it on Sloane. And then I'm like, nah, you kind of brought this on yourself. I feel bad for her, but that just went a little too far. And I'm glad Klaus is back to life. So that's the thing he can do now. So that's good. I like that. Now I know Klaus can die. So that's a good thing. But yeah, I think that was my reaction to this episode. Like I said, if you already want to see more, check out my Patreon. And yeah, then that was it. So did you like my reaction? Then please leave a like. Subscribe, and then I really hope to see you next time. Bye!